Developing news this morning in Fullerton, a large power outage that left thousands without power overnight. SoCal Edison crews have been working throughout the night, and at last check, less than 100 customers are still affected. Most power has been restored.